I found this engine that my dad had squirreled away. Thought it was kind of weird. I looked on the side, it said Maytag. I thought, what? So I did a little digging. It turns out it's for a gas-powered washing machine, which is kind of cool. Didn't know they existed. Anyway, I cleaned it up. It needed one piece, fuel rod. And didn't really need anything else, so I'm gonna fire it up.